everyone, my name is Toa Kim and I'm in the fifth grade in Shimbang Elementary School. I will give a presentation about plants. This part of plant uses energy from sunlight to make food for the plant. What is it?
Leaf.
Leaf. This from stems and make food for the plant. Leaves combine different shapes and sizes. Leaves are made like humans. In our bodies, veins carry blood from our heart to our muscles. In plants, veins carry filtered water from the stems. Then the leaves make food, which have nourished the plant. Stems. This part of the plant carries water and minerals to the leaves. What is it?
Stem.
A stem is a slender part of a plant that supports leaves, flower, and fruit. A stem is like the trunk of a tree. The stem takes water from the stems to the leaves. To the leaves of the plant. This part of the plant has petals. What is it?
Flower.
Flowers consist to make a new plant. Flowers come in many shapes, colors, and sizes. The bright colors attract bees and other insects. The bees come to feed on the plant's sweet nectar. The bee has a yellow powder called pollen stuck to its hair. While the bee is feeding, it draws pollen into the flower. The pollen fertilizes the seeds and helps to create new flowers. This juicy substance grows around seeds to protect them. What is it?
Fruit.
The fruit of a plant protects the seeds within. Have you ever noticed some of the different kinds of seeds inside fruit that you eat? Apples, oranges, watermelon, kiwi fruit, and strawberries all have seeds. The end. Thank you for listening.